Okay, so you started by writing down the information we're given in the question, as well as the two reactions that are important.